what a great looking group. So great to see you. Good morning. Come back here, my Lord. Come back here. Come back here, my Lord. Come back. Now, my niece told me, Dorothy, don't you go down there thinking all those white folks are going to break in the song and sing with you. Now, I want you all to put the lie to that. We are now, I know you sang it in Girl Scouts, Boy Scouts, we didn't have Boy Scouts and Girl Scouts, but if we say, come by here, my Lord, whatever you interpret, my Lord, to mean, it's up to you. But we invoke the presence of the Great Spirit. I've got some beautiful words. That which we call God by the Christians, Jehovah by Jews, ultimate reality by the Hindus, the Buddha mind by Buddhists, Allah by Mohammedans, and which the Chinese call the Tao, that is the real self, and is all pervading. May we experience that. Would you hear that? So may we invoke that presence right now by put the light to what my niece said. Come by here, my Lord. Come by here. Come by here, my Lord. Come by here. Come by here, my Lord. Come by here, oh Lord. Come by. We all need you, Lord, but we all need you, Lord. Presence, but we can also use that as a marching song when it was time to march.